I itches. Oh my god. 20 minutes into this game, I'm ready to bail. You can hear some objects by holding. Oh, move objects. Well, we're at them right here. Did you? I don't understand. Okay, so did I just... What was that sound?
Boy, what are you doing? You need to put the thing up to the ladder and then jump on the ladder.
Oh, that makes more sense. I was trying to figure it out. I was like, I don't understand.
I come back to you hanging over a ledge. Like, what the hell?
Not my fault.
God.
Not my fault. Okay, I was trying to figure it out. I'm dead. Great, pick up your glasses.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh!
God wants me dead? Okay.
I presume it's this way. I presume it's this way. I have no idea really, but
for these things.
What? Oh, whatever. Someone out here or what? Why are you telling me I... Am I just blind on my scene? Whatever. No. I die. I did hear some chattering, but I didn't know... What type of chattering? Can I go in here? Dude, this music, yo, stop. Make me feel uncomfortable. Oh my god! Oh, what the heck is wrong with me?
The fuck was that?
Oh, oh no. Daddy.
They can't even
Daddy,
see.
Help!
Like it's like they're
Why
hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing? Do you hate this world?
Come on. Go saving. Yo, I finally hit my first check mark. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope for freedom, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Nah, just open this thing. Chapter 11. I can't read that, so I'm not going to read that. Haha.
Oh, fuck.
Unlock. Oh. Take the gag. What the heck? In here? Oh, here's a battery. Barbed wire on this dude. Still a key. I don't understand what the key is for.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Do I go back? This makes no sense. Where do I go? There's nothing else in this stupid room. Wait a minute. Am I tripping? Oh my god! I'm done! I'm done with this game! I'm glad it was $3. I'm fed up with it. Just come in with the heater and kill everyone, literally. That's what I would do. It's my fault. I'm squirming everywhere.
Can you not?
Maybe. I'll think about it.
Lynn!
drop. I know.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit.
I see
we
him.
Have to run.
Hey.
Okay, well. Got a blast.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away
that
from
was
here.
Fast.
Anywhere but here.
I know. In the dark.
Ah! Oh God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong.
So was she already pregnant prior to this?
I have to stop. I need help. Oh God.
What the heck?
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
But you're dead. When you fell?
Yo,
we
why are we
dead.
Stopping?
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
Not if we keep
what
stopping.
Did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Let's go.
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birds we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
She has a child in her belly.
I
from the exorcist examination myself.
Insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is a pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
wants the child.
No!
Bruh, he just got punched one in like a pushover.
God wants the child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers! He punched me once and like, he's doing nothing but trying to get up.
Lynn!
But what are they doing over there? Like...
You.
Oh God! What the heck? Oh. Oh God. Ooh. Ooh.
I've watched my father. Fuck you.
Get them eyeballs poked out, my guy. Ugh, crunchy.
I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker! Ew! Shut up!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Stop!
Yes, my love. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
No, don't stop. That wasn't even remotely enjoyably kinky. That was like, I feel violated and I need a shower.
Oh
huh?
Shit! Lynn!
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, shoot. I can move.
Jesus, God. Fuck were they?
I don't know where to go.
Called them heretics. They called Lynn Mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
He's right. I mean, that's kind of what I'm getting too. It's like Christians and like, I don't even know. You can hide by crouching underneath water. Oh. I'm trying to use this rock. Can I get closer, please? Oh, this effect. Stop. Get off my screen. Whoop. Oh. Maybe I should have went over there first. Closer or not? Yes? Get underneath, go, 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 go. Where's the camera? I heard him. Oh, wait. Of our nation. So bright. Oh. Whoa, whoa, it's so dark. Hold it. Oh, God.
What the hell?
Exactly, my guy. Dreaming. Exactly.
What about my